driving into the local bar, ready for a night on the town. The boys and me were staying up till three. No last call could stop us now. We walked on in and sat right down. We ordered a couple of lines. My buddy leaned over, said, "Listen now," and he told me that his keys were mine. I was a designated driver. Why did it have to be me? The designated driver, only drinking sweet iced tea. I was sitting at a table waiting for the sun, trying to pass the time. And then a young lady walked over to me, a small smile on her face. All she had with her was a glass of tea, and she said that she was done with the race. She was a designated driver. By the hand, I was pulled out onto the dance floor, and I yelled at the strike of the band.